And we do have an update on the devastating fire that left a historic West Philadelphia church in ruins. Drone Watch 3 captured these images today. Fire officials have ruled the blaze an accident. Officials say roofers using a torch caused the blaze. Church leaders have vowed to rebuild. City officials say the church has only a few days to make the site safe or have to have part of it demolished. A church service is planned for Sunday at 10:30 on the sidewalk outside of the church.